Saturday night, December 7th, 2019, Barclays Center, Brooklyn, New York. 27-year-old Marlon Maranding Nightmare Tapayas of the Philippines took on 29-year-old Southpaw from Japan, Ryosuke Iwasa, for the interim IBF World Super Bantamweight title. Early in the match, in my opinion, the fight was going in Tapala's way. Fast forward to round number 3, a headbutt from Iwasa knocks down Tapales, the fourth knockdown of his career, and he was not the same in round 3, 4, or 5 after that headbutt knockdown. Tapales did try to come back, but I believe that he felt he was too far back on the scorecards and was just swinging, going for a knockout. Unfortunately, he tired himself out going into round number 11. Iwasa was still fresh, still hitting hard, and dropped Marlon Tapayas in round 11, who made it up right at the count of 10. Referee shot up Murda, looked at him and said no more. Ryosuke Iwasa now improves his record to 27 wins, 3 losses, 0 draws, 17 victories by KO, TKO stoppage, and according to BoxRec, is now the full IBF World Super Bantamweight Champion.